Okay, listen. Next week, you're facing Charlotte. I'm not worried about Bob Roode, but you're facing Charlotte in the mixed match challenge.
I know. She's one of the most decorated women in WWE history. She's the best. She's like...
And you know why she's the most decorated? Because she's built like a monster. She looks like a monster, and she eats like a monster. And to become one of them monsters, you gotta eat the right nutrition in Bulgaria that says, Hranata prai borbata. Now drink this. Hold on, let me crack a couple of fresh ones.
You want me to drink all of this?
Yes, you're gonna drink this. This is good nutrients for you. It's perfect combination, protein and fats. Drink this. Drink it.
Machka crush, I'm going to beat Charlotte.
Crush.
Lana's the best, Lana number one.
Drink, 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 drink. What are you doing? Swallow. Okay, that's enough.
I want to drink more. I want to become a monster.
Yeah, but the steak is about done. Perfect. Perfect, just the way you're supposed to do it. Just a little sear, because once you cook it more, the nutrients go away. That's how, when you cut it, you see, there's the blood in it. There's the blood in it. And that's how you know you want it, because that's how you become a monster. That's how you become a monster.
Okay.
Buy it. That's right. Next week, what are we gonna do to Charlotte and Pablo? What are we gonna do to Pablo and Charlotte? What are we gonna do? You know why? Because Lana is the best. Lana number one!
We're the best! We're number one!
That's right!